Harry Gwala Mayor Mluleki Ndobe arrested. The provincial ANC has confirmed that its former deputy secretary and Harry Gwala District Mayor Mluleki Ndobe will be appearing in the Umzimkhulu Magistrates Court on Monday morning in connection with Magaqa's murder. Ndobe is expected to appear alongside his municipal manager, a businessman and two former tactical reaction team members. Magaqa died in hospital in 2017 after being ambushed by hitmen. At the time of his death, his supporters claimed he was murdered for speaking out against corruption within the Umzimkhulu municipality. Magaqa's friend Thabiso Zulu, who has been outspoken about the potential reasons behind Magaqa's killing, says he's cautiously jubilant about the arrests because it also means that those in custody might want to unleash their hitmen in retaliation. Zulu and fellow whistleblower Les Studa still don't have protection from the state. Eyewitness News also spoke to two members of Magaqa's family who say that, while they are happy that the big fish have been arrested, they must be convicted as a matter of urgency. Meanwhile, a large police contingent is expected outside the Umzimkhulu Magistrates Court on Monday morning ahead of Ndobe and his four co-accused's appearance. The nature of the charges against the group is not yet known.